I'm live, yes, yeah. What'd he end up get? Homer? No look, dead eye, and jukebox. What the fuck? That's a weird combo. Fucking hell, Rusty.
Yeah, I'm getting that shit re-rolled.
Where the fuck?
What the that? Fuck? I hear myself.
Yeah, because I have my TV on.
Hello, Red.
I have my headset. I got to mute my TV.
Red, I can't hear you. If you're talking.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I wanna get those shits re-rolled, bro.
Oh, shit.
Wait, what does it even have? Gas closer, safety valve, spin cycle. Yeah, the spin cycle is definitely not one of them.
What?
Bulldozer is definitely not one of them.
Tua?
Or Tua?
He got, I think it was Homer, No Look, Deadeye, and.
No, I'm saying I could reroll though, right? Of course I can.
Yeah, Homer, yeah.
Homer, yeah, right? What about Jukebox? Let me see his juke move. Bro, he's a 71 in juke move. That shit is unrealistic.
Really,
you're playing your game right now, right?
Yeah, I'm curious to see Ed's gameplay.
And I just re-roll it myself. Like, I'll do this with the wheel. I don't care. Like, at the end of the day, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Let me go to the re-rolls.
Oh, I got something.
Resources. Copy command. Okay, entries are gonna be.
I love these paradoses.
Yeah, Homer has to go. Is closer one of them? Closer is one of them we can't use, right? Or is it?
It's nullified because you're not X-Factor.
Oh, it's a no for that one, right? Okay, cool.
Yeah, no.
So safety valve is one I can, right?
Yeah.
Spin cycle and boulder, hell no. Tight out, yes. Oh, what else? Persistent, no. Comeback? I think comeback now, right? Let me look at him, fucking. Comeback. I don't think it's one of them, but I'll find out right now.
Big sack.
Comeback when playing from behind, players with visibility can easily enter the zone. So yeah, I comeback can be on. Fortunately.
Oh fuck, I forgot I had a breakout this
time. I'm abbreviating this thing, by the way.
Yeah.
Big draw, yeah.
Oh, Eddie Jackson!
Anchor extender.
I should definitely have sealed the superstar by the end of the season. You do know how deadly I am with a mobile quarterback, right?
Yeah, I know. I've been on 4-game losing streak. You know that too?
In MSR?
Yeah.
I
also fucking Rico too.
Listen, I ran for, what was it? For almost $300 on Steiner today.
Line up hand now. Clutch, yeah. I got a clutch. Red zone, Deadeye. Inside Deadeye. And conductor.
Yeah, I need to get my boy Gerd on deck for one step.
What is Tua getting? Let's see for the first to replace Homer.
I hate pick six this year. They're non-existent.
They are non-existent.
Non-existent.
I mean non-existent. Sorry. Yeah. That. Nelly Furtado. Why is this shit fucking not loading for me? Okay, I got clutch for the first one. So stupid, but whatever. And then to take away jukebox, I'll just take clutch out for this. Tua Tagovailoa.
God damn it. He's getting the ball out before I get there with my DQ. There we go, there's the sack. No, gave him a half a sack. Whoever came up and gave it to him, fuck you. That's it. Oh, man. Come on. Shout out to Kirk Cousins being absolutely bogus.
Tried that. I got clutch, no look that eye, and inside that eye.
Saquon Brisker with tires in number two. So far, Ed is playing like that.
I sent him, chatted him about the dropback. That's the only issue that I saw in his games previously. So just keep an eye out for that. We might have to replace the Colts guy. He's been AFK, bro.
Okay. doing it. Fuck me, I couldn't get the ball out. All because he smoked my receiver.
That's tough.
I mean, I just hope I can get Gervon Dexter. Okay, mind you, I don't have any DPs, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, if I could get a DP dev upgrade, that would be absolutely gigantic.
How would it be?
Oh my god, PJ Edwards is having a game of his life. Who's that?
Anyone playing?
I like all the Genesis games going on.
Oh shit, that's right. He's playing Lions. Let's go. I like this, baby. I don't know what I'm talking about. I hope Timbo and Wakanda play. Like, I get it. They're playing in Genesis, but I don't know, but
Timbo's schedule is good.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 games being played right now, but it's lit. So I'm gonna give you my top 5 for an X lineup. I'm not in specific any order.
Okay.
I'm thinking I'm hoping we could drop one on week 15. I think by then we should have like an X lineup, you know?
Yeah.
Panthers will be one of my choices.
Really?
Very See active, has been. Huh?
See Russo?
Russo. He's been very consistent. He's been in my DMs asking what he can do to move up. He's been, I know he was called out for rules, but he did shape up cleanly. And then I played him for the, and he played perfectly fine.
Mm-hmm.
Gameplay wise. Crusoe's one. Bonte, surprisingly, will be the other one.
Really?
Think all the fucking games. Yes. Gabe will be the other one. That's still a question. Will Slappy too?
Yeah.
And I don't know my fifth yet. Maybe Eduardo, but I don't know. Not too convinced yet.
Well,
AJ, I don't know.
Hope's not having a good game so far. He's going to do it.
Sutton or the Chiefs, that would be my fifth one, if anything. Just because of they've been playing their fucking games. Communicating all the above content.
Wow,
I think across the board, content just needs to get big. Like, everybody needs to get old.
Mm-hmm.
Not anybody specific, you know?
You watching them again?
I was trying to see if anyone was actually playing, but yeah, I'm watching it right now. Before I do that, let me
Eddie Jackson's got 2 on 2s on the big, just with that number.
Where does A1 usually post his fucking stream? I never see it. Does he ever post it? I don't even think he does.
Oh my god,
how's that? Defensive schemes and videos and all that shit. Where somebody's gonna be right.
I've played that one so many times.
Yeah, no,
I know. Oh my god, TJ Edwards having a game of this year. He's gonna get a breakout next game, bro. TJ Edwards has 2 sacks, a TFL, and an interception so far.
That's...
Oh my god. No, not Kevin Jenkins for them. I traded for Patrick Queen to add to my linebacker. How you like him in MSR?
I fucking love that guy. Hey, you really want Wilkins? Come get Wilkins.
Nah, I don't know. I really want to get rid of Darnell Moore.
I don't need receivers.
I need you.
Fucking, what's his face went down? He's out for 2 more weeks. Tyreek. He's been out for 4. He hasn't been playing the last 4 weeks. He's out 2 more games. You saw how Rico's defense was depleted? I mean, team depleted? Everybody was going down in my game. Just the lag, bro. The lag is, it kills me. It doesn't even make me want to play. Lagging constantly every single fucking game.
The only thing I've noticed from Eduardo so far is, and this is just a personal thing, the diving stuff. I think, like some of the people are like, egregious dives.
Yeah.
Like right there, he just I don't know, I personally think some of his diving stuff is a little egregious, but it's not technically a rule break, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you.
I don't have more pieces of metal to start off in there. Semi-young, fast with the move.
Yeah. Darnell Mooney's not a bad bro. I like him.
Who?
Darnell Mooney?
Yeah. If I was any other linebacker than TJ, I'd really find good at first. kill Jaren Hall for making that pass. Shit. I just want to get these breakout with bunch of dirt ones, actually. That's all I care about.
Ruby's asking me, you know, you have a waitlist for Genesis? I'm like, yes, zero right now, left out, left out, why?
What do you say?
He wants to take a team.
Clutch said no, didn't he?
Yeah.
See, that's why I was kind of opposed to give the Clutch a team anyways, because, you know.
I could give Groovy the codes.
If he's got the time for it, and he wants to try and make, you know, point people in the right direction when it comes to it. It's like, I think who I played last week. But they had a couple of little breaks, and I tried to like point them in the right direction. Right over.
Ten, bonito hacia ahora. Okay, por el meterlo.
You know, sometimes you scare the shit out of me when you switch up languages.
No, I'm talking to my girl.
I know.
My bad.
I know, but I have to be completely honest.
Guys, I'll give him the codes just because this other motherfucker literally is ghosting me, and he hasn't been playing zero games. He's on the fucking waitlist, bro. I'm not gonna be chasing people if they don't want to play.
And maybe he can help us find people to tell him to join and like the video, you know, make sure he's 53, all that shit. That way we can.
The sun is going ham. How do you write scheme? How do you spell scheme? Oh, never mind, I already know.
I was about to give you some bullshit way to spell it. It's gonna be like S-K-E-A-F. Make you fucking night. The Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. Right now, Charles, it just feels like they're trying to keep pace. They did score the touchdown last time out, but they still trail by double digits here. We'll see if this offense is once again up to the task. Can't play man covers on that. Oh my god. Boom. There's Dervon Dexter. He got his set. But I don't care.
Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And with a two-score lead already, they just look to get this thing to the locker room.
You know, one of the best runs in the game is probably the most least utilized in the middle.
Good position to be in here.
For real. Inside zone. Got a gun.
Like, inside zone on a gun?
Yeah, you know, bare basic. I never run that.
That is very, basic.
I never run it. Eagles 125
to 11.
How's the Dolphins game going to go?
It was fucking lit, bro.
Fucking 70 points.
It was so lit.
Okay,
I'm going for the Giants game.
What's that?
I'm going for the Giants game, which is our next whole game.
God damn it, I'm a fucking.
Check out these games, see if there's scores in all of them. Check Slappies first. I'm just playing I. Oh, he's down. He has the ball. Oh shit, there's only a minute left. Orphan 8. Oh shit. Oh, he got the first now.
Is that your game over there?
34-27. Slappy has the ball on his on I's 20. There's 50 seconds left. Touchdown, Higgins. Is he gonna go for two or is he gonna go for the tie? Oh, he's going for the win. He's just like this shit. Oh, he's amazing. He's scoring for two. Oh my god. He's big. Oh.
He left the field. Did he get it?
He ran the ball. Oh, it's not a bad call too, because he only had three on the line. Still got three timeouts though, so. Right. Only 30 seconds left though. Oh. Oh, damn, Eyes throwing the ball? Run the ball, Eyes. Kill the clock.
Run the damn ball.
We have to call Eyes timeouts.
Still run the ball, bro. Trying to pass. Epa, epa, epa.
I got that stuck in my fucking head, bro.
Oh, that is tough, bro. He makes him fumble. The ball goes all the way forward to the first down mark, and he fucking I recovery. Oh, that was tough. 18 seconds. Two timeouts, though. What are they going to do? No plancha?
Man, when you can't play drag, right? It's one of the great matters. On three plays, being sacrificed after using. Okay.
Damn, sloppy lost.
I just got a bad achievement. I didn't know I could do that.
You just got a bad achievement. You said.
Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, I didn't. Fuck it. Didn't attempt to get an achievement, but I did. All right.
That was a fucking good ass game.
False start. The Vikings at all just like, you know, test games or anything?
I haven't.
Oh wow. Well, Justin Jefferson is bad. They're absolutely insane. Hands down, I mean, I know he's technically the best receiver in the game, but like, it's noticeable. He's the best. He's really fun to use. What is that from? What is that?
That's a Christmas song.
La 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 la. I can't believe you released it. Yo, it's not even Christmas, bro. Relax.
No, it was stuck in my head.
Nowhere near Christmas, bro.
Ah, see, like right there. Diving and coming out. I don't like that.
24-23, Washington and the Falcons. Reporter. Jesus Christ, Sutton's beating the fuck out of the Raiders. 35-0, fourth quarter.
Damn. Chase Claypool. Remember when Chase Claypool was like this Madden god? Now he's just like, yeah, he's a fucking bum.
He's a bum. 28-12, Europe. Okay.
Europe?
Check the Lions. Europe, 2012.
I heard that it's like Europe.
Raw Moore is beating A1, 21-17. One's always singing. He's always singing, bro.
He's vibing, bro. He enjoys himself.
Ruby's asking if there's anything you could do about the last contracts of the previous user. There's really nothing we could do.
What?
He signed Pittman to a 14-year.
That would have been the CPU.
That's probably CPU. Like, can we really do anything about that?
I don't know. Okay, Jamar Chase. Jamar Chase is so fun to watch.
Sai, venga. Me lo veo.
Say this Rams team in real life plays a lot better, being the fact that he named really many players not named Aaron Donald on that defense.
You said a what, bro?
This Rams team plays really good for being a bunch of nobodies.
Agreed. Rams solid too.
Joe Burrow's unfortunate. Helen Keller could have caught that as a thug. Oh, that's fucking
So the Vikings faced with a big two-point conversion attempt.
That's disgusting.
Took you backwards, bro?
Yeah, caught it and jumped me backwards.
We don't think we could do about those contracts, right? I don't think we can.
I don't think so.
Like, what can we do? We can't reset them. And not only that, like what? How can, unless we put his cap, even when we put his cap at the penalty at zero, so he releases him and signs him back, it's not gonna give him the option like that he had before, right? To re-sign?
No.
To maybe way different.
We have to let's see. I'd say I see what the other side. I love these Bears jerseys so much.
To your resign page. He's like, sudden just hit me up about, like, what does he have to do for the resign? I'm like, just literally go from left to right in the resign page and that's it.
They want to get out there. Yeah, hoping to stay in that group here this Jackson having three interceptions in this game.
Oh my god, that was fucking, my stomach is killing me, bro. Rock. What's Jock's name, bro? What's his name? Jerome? What?
Oh my! He blocked my kick.
How can I check how many times a player has been captain of the NFL? Like, I want to see how many times Deshaun Watson's been captain. You know?
I'm sorry, I was too busy on the trip. I don't know. Why do you ask? Are you thinking about trading for Deshaun Watson in Genesis?
No. It's in this other league that I'm in.
I don't know.
Is there a way to find out?
Some NFL teams change their captains every week. Some do them yearly. I found that out the hard way.
That's true.
Yeah, they Texans do it game by game.
No,
the fact that I was able to salvage that to that much is wild. I salvaged the, I came out in onside because I assumed he'd onside it. And, you know, came out in regular. And I was able to salvage it to, Roshan Johnson is loose.
That sounds pretty cool. Yo lo pude solamente sacar un poquito más, pero ya está seco, ¿no?
Why would I even want to trade for Deshaun Watson?
Did you hear you? Oh my god, Justin Fields! Why? 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 Let's not do that! Oh my god. If I lose this game, it's on him.
Oh, what happened now?
I went to go run a triple option, and on the pitch, he decided to throw it against somebody, and oh, okay. He almost got a moss animation. So now Ed has a serious chance to win this game.
Who the hell's in here?
Your dad.
It's Tilly? Oh, Tilly, you haven't been. Yeah, I haven't heard of you in a minute, but fuck. Huh? I literally talked to you today. I'm a Galinha. No.
You figure out your rider.
Oh my god.
Say what?
Rustio, did you figure out as a rider?
Not really, bro.
What kind of router do you have?
Like, it's working.
How much fun is he on the
back? I have an AT&T router. I don't know that says a lot.
Okay. What you're gonna wanna do?
Uh-huh.
Is you're wanna go to a web browser.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And type in this URL.
Hold on. I'll type it, but just... Oh, they're gonna get to me right, like, right now. I'm like, wait, hold on. I'm in the bathroom, bro.
We'll stop pooping.
That's literally what I'm doing.
Like, we'll stop it.
No!
That's
exactly
what
I'm doing.
It's funny that you knew that that's what I was doing.
You know what you were doing.
Did he just say he was in the bathroom?
Important freaking whatnot ass.
Yeah, I seen that. I play him next week. So what the fuck do they do? Tell me right now. I need all of it.
It's hard to stop.
Oh my god. He didn't get the free throw.
He's very.
What's hard to stop?
Very, very.
Have you played with that rule already?
I know this motherfucker broke some rules, but it's a fucking way to get back in the game.
Oh, he did. You're too busy to do anything. Gotcha.
I'm pretty sure he may have run. He runs a lot of stretches. He runs a lot of meshes. He runs a lot of quick routes. A lot of wheels. Very gimmicky stuff.
Very gimmicky
and
stuff.
And like you can play by the rules and still like fuck the shit. He runs the stuff that you can't really stop.
Yeah, play him next week. I need a big dub, especially because
you know
he's 5 and 6.
You know